Oh no, that's a problem. How am I gonna get back up now? Oh, are you what now? Ah, shit. So thanks, Borek. Guys, fuck you. Oh, I wasn't watching. Because I was reading what you said. Not the only one doing that right now. You know what? I need another drink. I'm gonna be back. Stretch, hydrate, grab a snack, do what you need to do, guys. I'm gonna be back in a few minutes. Feel free to mute the stream, or better still, get up, stretch, hydrate, grab a snack. Pastor, how you doing, lovely? Like, you had a good day? Oh my god. Stop dying. Yeah, I'm just... Fuck it, I'm gonna go this way and see what's over here. Exit. Pokemon, catch it, catch it, catch it. C tier electric. A minim. Oh my god, the furthest I've gotten on this level. Oh. I forgot which button to use to throw a knife. Back up there. Move, Blake. I need to not get eaten by the scorpion. I have a problem. I don't know. I'm back at the start, right? Oh, I don't know where that last piece is. Come on, you suck. Now I'm supposed to remember how to get back there. He leaves the door. Open. Oh, you suck, Angel. Like the worst. Not even that hard. Like level 3. Oh my god, there it is. Ah! Hello, man. Are you all? Why is that? Oh, yeah. I gotta answer a phone call with Dad.
Oh, Pokemon, for fuck's sake.
Do you guys have Super in America? Thank you so much for the raid, Lilith. And thank you for picking me as your very first raid ever. I appreciate it. The first time you've ever raided people and you have like 5 people already. Do you guys have Super in America? Because I hate hassle. I hate people calling me to change shit. Apparently, I have a financial advisor that deals with my super, and they want to talk to me, and apparently I pay them $140-something a month. Like, what the fuck? Why? It's super. Doesn't super do its own thing? If you guys don't know me, I'm Angel. I play Stream Raiders, PCG. And I'm also a variety caster. We're currently playing Pyramid Quest. I did unmute, right? Do you guys have super? No Angel on screen. Do you guys have super?
Go!
Oh, you fucker! Dollar sign me, I will whoop your ass. Fuck's sake. Stop dying. I'm all mad now that they interrupted my stream with that phone call. No super? Okay, well super is a thing because they're... When you get old, you know, you have like a payment that you can get from the government, but because there's too many old people, they've made everyone have super, which is, so when you have a job, you either yourself pay into a super, which is kept for your retirement, or the company has to pay a percentage of your wage into super. Anyway, yeah, it's a retirement fund pretty much. And last time they, you know, you could pick if you want to be aggressive or, you know, how hard you want your super to work. And as you get older, you know, you don't want it to be as aggressive, obviously, because, you know, you don't lose it. Oh my. Anyway, so last year they overhauled my super because apparently I have a financial advisor, which I didn't even know I fucking had, and it cost me several thousand dollars to do. I didn't realize I've been paying $140 a month fee from my super to pay for this fucker. Now he wants to call me, and it's like, it's such a hassle. Like, I don't want you to call me. Just let my super do its thing. But, you know, if you have an advisor, they can change where your investments are and make more. But $150 a month? Anyway, he's going to call me next week. No, not next week, in 2 weeks. I hate hassle. Like, just let it do its thing. Don't call me. Anyway, I shouldn't get frustrated. I'm frustrated. I just hate when things cost money and I don't realize that they're costing me money. And then I don't want to have to deal with people every month. Going. I like stuff to be easy and just... Why am I paying someone $140 a fucking month to... I don't know. I don't want a financial advisor. Just invest my super somewhere and fucking leave it there for 30 years. Isn't that how investments work? Well, short term is risky shit, you know? Like, you know, we can do a Zoom. I don't want to do a Zoom fucking meeting. I'm fucking live right now. You're disturbing my stream. I'm a little stressed today. I can't believe that someone who's never raided anyone before picked me as their first raid. Like, how awesome is that? But the problem with me is I work during business hours. That's why I'm getting so many phone calls lately, because, you know, needs to get done, and it's all, you know, 9 to 5, and that's just, I work from, you know, 9:30 to 5:30, or sometimes 7 in the morning already, and, you know, so I can't do stuff, which is why I'm meant to have Thursdays off and try to organize everything Thursdays, but it doesn't work like that, you know? I don't know. Anyway, I'm just in a bad mood. I was playing songs. Or you mean the music for this guy? Do you want me to turn it down a bit more? I don't know where the other piece is. You guys play games that use the arrow keys? Like, when you're used to using... Oh, I've got a knife. Why don't I just kill him?
There we go.
Found the door.
Yeah, yeah, you can't play this with controller. It's really weird having your hands on the keyboard. Getting there though. I don't know why I did that. I don't know how to crouch. Oh. Extra life. Yeah, like the small... The smallest balls kill this guy. Crazy. Sorry, Blake. Have you ever met anyone that sucks at gaming as much as... Let's see, Blake. Ah! That's your fault! Like, what doesn't kill him? The green lights. Like, you could land in between those spikes and be fine.
Ooh, Pokemon! Catch it, catch it, catch it!
I'm determined to get past this level. Thanks, Gam. Do the arrow first, Angel. Just do the arrow first. Oh my god, it's not this hard. See, 2 second memory span.
Yeah, be patient. Fuck me.
Already forgot about the blocks. You guys should get this game, and you guys will probably just like show me up in the first 5 seconds. Probably won't die at all in the first 10 rounds. Here's me dying 10 times in one round. Made it. Fuck you. Oh shit. Come on, it's not that hard. Just jump. Got this guy that's sucks. It's just me.
Fuck you.
God, I'm so bad at this shit. The drop. Watch the arrow. Watch the spikes. My man. Yeah. Can I have my drink? The fuck just killed me? I didn't touch anything. That time. How am I supposed to get over that? I can't jump off the second layer without dying. I keep forgetting about those bricks at the start.
remembered. I just can't jump fast enough there. Gotcha! Easy peasy, let me tell you. Joke. 2 second memory span. Fuck me! Yeah, he's like weak as anything, this guy. If I had a friend that was this much of a fucking pussy, I don't know what I'd do. Doesn't help that I suck. Oh my god, I already forgot about the arrow. Alright, you got the drop boxes, then watch out for the arrow. Drop boxes, the arrow. Up. Up for the spikes. Watch out. Oh. Alright, last chance. Last chance game. Come on. Come on. Gold for this. Alright, one more last one. Patient. How do I get the thing open? The door.
Pokemon, catch it.
Super boss is next, guys. Super boss is next. B tier fairy, Featherball. Why did you stop running? It goes nowhere. No, stop running. got no swords left, so I can't kill him. So he gets nothing. Where did that ball even come from? This game, you got an early demo. It doesn't say. Yeah, I thought it wasn't coming out till tomorrow, but it worked when I tried to play it. But I think I got early release. I didn't buy mine. I got a code from the developers. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, that was lucky. Shit. Thought I missed this, so I went back. I realize that I suck really bad at it. Like with all games. I wish I was better at playing games. I really do. And I got like a 2 second memory span, so I keep dying on the same part because I forget, you know? Very annoying for me. But if I was better at it, I'd enjoy it a lot more. My first achievement. Okay. If I fall down without moving, I'm gonna be a little bit upset.